Do you know where your drinking water comes from? Here in North Central Florida, the water we use every day is groundwater that comes directly from the aquifer, the same source that feeds our springs, rivers, and lakes. If we use too much water at home, it can reduce water levels at nearby springs. It might surprise you that over half of residential water use goes outside. That's a lot of treated drinking water being used on our lawns and landscaping. Remember, it's all connected. Learn how to reduce your use at AlachuaCountyWater.org.